Phospho GSK-3 beta, which is on serine 9 residue. Phosphorylation of GSK-3 beta on serine 9 inactivates the protein, including its ability to regulate glycogen synthesis in response to insulin. In Alzheimer's disease mouse models, GSK-3 beta serine 9 phosphorylation may also reduce APP processing by beta secretases and decreasing amyloid beta production.